Charlie Herrick's company, Green Cab Vermont, got an upgrade last month.
It's a meter.
Simple enough, a meter. You'd expect to see one in a big city cab, but in the Queen City, not all cabs have them. That's soon to change.
We recently installed meters in anticipation of the ordinance being passed.
That ordinance, passed this week by the City Council, is a major rewrite of the city's cab system. Beyond requiring meters, it targets safety and licensing in the city. It's the meters that have drawn the most attention, though. In March, the owner of the city's largest cab company, Paul Robar, spoke out against them.
People who've been riding with us for 20 years, they're going to hurt those people.
Robar even threatened to leave Burlington.
There'll be no more 24-hour, 7-day-a-week dependable Benways when that big storm comes and there's 3 foot of snow.
Robar told me Thursday he still doesn't want to install meters in any of his cabs. He said he's planning to meet with the city attorney to talk more about it.
Now it's the same price no matter what.
Herrick, though, has embraced the plan and says his customers have too.
The vast majority of the people who have gotten into our cabs have been happy about the meters.